music was my
welcome to Kev's Quizzes music selection.
And it will be my last music of the future.
Guess the song from the 10-second intros. Name the song, artist, and year, if you can.
To live without my... I've paid my dues time after time. I've done my sentence, but committed no crime. And bad mistakes, I've made a few. I've had my shells and kicked in my face, but I've come through.
Queen, We Are the Champions. Released October 7th, 1977, achieved number 2 in the UK charts.
And we'll keep on fighting till the end.
Snake, Is This Love, released October 1987, achieved number 9 in the UK charts.
Down to Gonkey Park, listening to the wind.
Scorpions, Wind of Change, released January 21st, 1991, achieved number 2 in the UK charts.
By listening to the wind of change.
Joe Cocker, Jennifer Warnes, Up Where We Belong, released July 22nd, 1982, achieved number 7 in the UK chart.
The room is long.
Cher, If I Could Turn Back Time, released July 1st, 1989, achieved number 6 in the UK charts.
Sometimes I didn't really mean to hurt you.
Cutting Crew, I Just Died in Your Arms, released July 25th, 1986, achieved number 4 in the UK chart. REO Speedwagon, Can't Fight This Feeling, released December 17th, 1984, achieved number 16 in the UK charts. Meatloaf, I'd Lie For You, Ain't That The Truth, released October 3rd, 1995, achieved number 2 in the UK charts.
Well, I never let you down, I never leave, I'd be the one who'd always be.
Heart, Alone, released May 15th, 1987, achieved number 3 in the UK charts. Marillion, Kaylee, released May 7th, 1985, achieved number 2 in the UK charts.
Do you remember? I thought it was confetti in our hair, by the way.
Looking in your eyes, I see a paradise. This world that I found is too good to be true.
Starship, Nothing's Gonna Stop Us Now, released December 19th, 1986, achieved number 1 in the UK chart.
Let them see we're crazy, I don't care about that. Put your hand.
Thank you. Mario McKee, Show Me Heaven, released June 1990, achieved number one in the UK charts. Thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed today's quiz. Please remember to like, share, and subscribe.